Look, I'm not exactly like Kata. What's the Kata? You know, that's not less like her. I've been watching masters do stuff for many years, and they do a moving Kata. Well, this is the moving Kata. And then I'm going like that. What was that about? All right, the moving Kata is this. Agreed?
Yes.
All right, here's the move from the Kata. Pretty good so far. The next move is this. In, turn. I'm going to grab my microphone just a minute. I pop this and hit it with a smack.
Yes.
Now, I don't know how good you are at your fighting, but that's some of the finest, not what I'm saying that I'm doing, it's the finest bit of interesting self-defense I've seen in a long time. Not because I'm doing it, because it's in the kata.
Yes. Yes.
So I think that's Bunkai. It's one of the nicest Bunkais from a kata move. So that's what I say that is. I'm not saying that's all it is. He could be grabbing at you, he could just be doing this, that's pretty good, yeah? You know, any of this is pretty good. A lot of them like to say it's a hand grab, 2 hands, and then it's this. It's alright, it's not as nice as that one I showed you, isn't it?
Yes.
It could be that as well. It could be 2 hands on you, and you're coming here, you know? They're all unpleasant, aren't they? Yes?
Yes.
There's lots. There's maybe almost 6, 12 Bunkai together. But I think you should choose what you consider your classic Bunkai. And I've shown you what I consider is my first classic Bunkai. Very simple. Palms down, strikes, over it. And look. Why don't you try that with each other? So as you go. As he comes into the mic, I reckon I'm trying to get to here. Look. Right. Yeah. I'm doing that curve where it goes again, it's got a wrench in there,
yeah.
You slip it, it's just passed, and the neck goes so far.
Yes.
It's cinches, it's ridiculous. So this.
I want to do this to another way.
Yeah. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.Gōjū.com.